So Mandy came out with this spicy Korean burger, and the ads were like really, really good. Like, made me want to eat. Just like, this is the ads now. I'll show you. Wow.
Charcoal bun, spicy Korean burger.
So I'm really, really excited because of the ads. The ads made me convinced that this is a very good burger. Okay, so when you buy this, you have the burger, you have the drink, and then you have this thing. Pringles thing. Disclaimer, right? This one when you buy, it's actually full, but because it's a takeaway, after you come back home, it's left this. So I don't really know why, right? Maybe the bubbles just came up. Okay, so let me show you the burger.
Ta-da, hey, spicy. Fall in love with spicy Korean burger. Hot kimchi, seasoned beef patty, spicy Korean sauce, mixed vegetables, grilled onion, cheese, between warm chocolate, blah, 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 blah. Okay, hold on. Let's see what's inside. Okay, this one. Unboxing the burger. It's black. Wow. Okay. It's a burger. It's a black charcoal burger. Okay. Again, the pictures you see on the ads are for illustration purposes. So this is the reality. Alright, you got the sauce, you got the lettuce, you got the kimchi patty, and that's it. It's like only three things. Okay? Okay.
So now I'm gonna try the burger. Remember, it's Sarang Haek Spicy Korean Burger. And here goes the first bite. I'll tell you my honest review, okay?
It's quite messy.
Mmm. Mmm. Ooh, spicy. I don't taste the kimchi, but the burger is actually spicy. But not until spicy until you cannot take it. It's actually quite delicious. Despite the simplistic ingredients inside, the patty is the one that's giving most of the flavor. This black bun does nothing to the taste. I think it's just to keep it. But overall, it's pretty decent. It's delicious. The sauce makes it more moist, but the patty is a bit dry. But overall, it's not bad. It's not actually really, really spicy, but it is spicy. I like it. Sure. I'm gonna do this Chinese drink. You see? Just now when I first started, the drink was here, and now it's time to dip. I think it's all ice. So this is the actual flavor. And it's only half. I have not drank this yet. And it's only half. Can you imagine that? I haven't drank this yet and it's melted to half. Okay? Unlike if you buy a Coke, right, you actually have a full Coke. I'm gonna try this. Time to chill. Here goes. Yup, it's Ribena. Or something that tastes like Ribena. Last one. Chip in for the fun. Okay? It has this crisscross thing. It looks like a potato chip. Not the chip, but the snack chip. Reminds me of a snack. I can't remember what this. I'm gonna try this, okay? It's good.
Mm. But I can have this too.
Yeah. One more time to confirm. Mm. Okay. Hey, it's something like fries, obviously. But the texture makes it more like a keropok, like a snack. So yeah, it actually feels that it complements because this is really spicy and savory. This kind of like ties these two together because this is really sweet. So all in all, I think it's a nice combination and I would have it again. But for 16 bucks, it's a little bit pricey. I would say maybe a 12, 13 bucks. But yes, this is my honest review of the McDonald's spicy Korean burger. Pretty much.